I'm gonna tell you a couple secrets for the best ever beef shish kebab. First, you're gonna make a delicious rub of allspice, cardamom, nutmeg, garlic powder, black pepper, paprika. Toss your meat in it so that the meat is well coated. Then dunk the meat in your red wine marinade with a little bit of lemon juice and olive oil and onion. Allow that to marinate in the fridge for a few hours if you have the time. Skewer the meat and grill it. So good recipe on the Mediterranean dish.